Hello everyone, welcome back to Electroblast 999. Today's tutorial is on armature reaction in DC generator. Before we are going to discuss armature reaction, please click on the red color subscribe button below this video to support. Now let's start armature reaction. What is armature reaction? The effect of magnetic flux set up by the armature current upon the distribution of a flux under the main pole is known as armature reaction. Now, to understand the effect of armature reaction, let us consider a two-pole DC generator when there is no load connected to a generator. The current in the armature conductors is negligible. Under this condition, there exists only the MMF of the main poles, which produces the main flux phi m distributed uniformly in an air gap as shown in a figure. The direction of main flux phi m is shown by an arrow which is from north pole to a south pole. The magnetic neutral axis or plane MNA is a plane perpendicular to the axis of the flux. The MNA coincides with GNA or a geometrical neutral axis. Brushes are always placed along the MNA. Hence, MNA is also called as the axis of commutation. So, the phasor diagram for this is shown as our main flux is from north pole to a south pole and it is perpendicular on the MNA. So this is our phasor diagram. When there is only a main magnetic field, consider a machine as shown in a figure shows armature conductors carrying current with no current in the field coils. The direction of a current in a conductor may be determined by the Fleming's right hand rule. The current flows in the same direction in all the conductors lying under the one pole. For the sake of convenience, I am just considering a two conductors, one under the north pole and one under the south pole. The direction of flux produced by the armature conductors may be determined by right hand thumb rule or cork screw rule. The conductors on the left hand side of the armature carry current in the direction into the screen, represented by a cross. So the direction of a flux through the armature is in downward direction. The conductors on the right hand side of the armature carry current in the direction out of the screen, represented by a dot. So the combined flux through the armature is in downward direction. So the direction of a net armature flux is shown in downward direction, which is in the same plane as in MNA. Now, when both the conditions, that is, when the field current and armature current are acting simultaneously, this occurs when the generator is on load. Now, there are two fluxes inside the machine. One is produced by the main field poles and the other by the current in the armature conductors. So, the combined effect of this flux produces a resultant as shown in a figure. The main flux is from north pole to south pole and the armature flux is in downward direction. So the resultant lies somewhere here. And we know that the MNA is always perpendicular to the flux. So MNA lies perpendicular to the flask, and this is our GNA, that is geometrical neutral axis. From this it is seen that the effect of armature flask on the main flask produces two effects, that is the demagnetization and cross magnetization. The armature flask under the trailing pole tip of the generator will increase the flux density as it is in the same direction with the main flask. The armature flask under the leading pole tip will demagnetize the main flask as it is in opposite direction. Due to the armature flask, which is also called as cross magnetized or cross flask, the main flask is distorted, known as cross magnetized, due to which MNA is shifted in a direction of rotation of a generator. Demagnetizing ampere turn is given by number of conductors Z multiplied by current multiplied by mechanical angle theta m divided by 360, and cross magnetizing ampere turns is given by Zi multiplied by 1 by 2 P, where P is the number of poles, phi m by 360. So by this we can calculate the number of demagnetizing and cross magnetizing turns per pole. So guys, this is all about the armature reaction in a DC generator. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Hope you will like this video. Thank you everyone.